Hey guys, την Βαλγία, την Vals Games. Today we play Total War Attila Medieval Kingdoms Total War 12 AD mod. Part 3 with our campaign with the friends. This glorious and beautiful medieval mod for Attila. Let's continue. Here we are with our campaign with the friends. Let's see some stuff. We have 6763 francs current treasury, minus 150 predicted income, that's very bad. 300 and something food, we are cool with food, fertility. Summer of 1216 AD. Capetian dynasty, dominion 53%, control 36%. King Philip, of course, with 128 influence, 51 years old. The son here, and Prince Philip, 16 years old, sorry. We have five governors to all of our provinces and towns. Let's put this dude here and for provost. Will give us some benefits. Summary. Capital Paris, faction rank kingdom. We have 5 regions, population 300,806, prosperity destitute, treasury 6763 francs. We are Catholic, paragon of silvery, of course, the French are paragon of silvery. Brother in arms, I come to die or find glory at your side. Catholic Christian, power balance, victory in Normandy. The English had failed in the invasion to Normandy and to France. Test remaining 7, your victory of the English is an inspiration to your people. Imperium not worthy, papal standing, public order up to 2+ from presence of Catholic Christianity. No war awareness, and we have full surplus. We have 4 armies, no fleets, no priests, no spies, no champions, 5 governors. We are at war with Count of Toulouse, Crown of Aragon, and Holy Roman Empire. Trade partners, all of these nations. And we have a vassal, Duchy of Burgundy. Okay. We must found an empire to have at least 18 regions, we have 5, and to have all of the France for us, the France to the French, to the Franks. Tax level here we have from taxes 5,000 francs, from trade 1,771, other 3,000, total income 9,000 and something. We have expenditure for army and keep and maintenance close to 10,000 francs, so we have income next turn minus 151 francs. That's a problem. I'm gonna increase taxes, tax level high. Let's see the cities how we'll take it. Only a van. A minus public order. No problem this time. Okay.
Ready for battle.
I'm gonna have this dude here in Orleans.
Set up the watch.
I have moved him. We must defeat these armies. County of Toulouse, they have only one city. I want it. We have here King Philip.
We hunger for
with
battle.
A full stack. 20 regiments with the glorious and awesome French Chevaliers and very good soldiers. Cheval. Early, of course. The French cavalry were the best at this time. Very good. Heavy Shock Cavalry. Okay. Can I move you here now?
At your command.
Yes, I can. So I'm gonna have him here.
We cannot do that. Waiting for orders.
I don't have the money to build another army. I have this dude to go for Orleans. Here, Matthew. Do the small army and the garrison we went to hold the English. And that's all. But I'm gonna try to win them with King Philip and his army. Okay, next turn. Ah, we have the Holy Roman Empire, of course. We have an army in Lyon, a small army in Lyon. I forgot about this army. Carthage Sultanate. New Pope elected. Honorius III. Office secure for Mr. Simon. That's good news. Trade gain, war cry, and for Philip. Household gain for Matthew Morale plus 10 for the commander's unit. And a gain for Simon. That's good news. I'm gonna go for the taxes.
Ready for battle.
And for Matthew, he's a general. So we need authority. No. He's not a governor, so we don't need authority right now. We need a cannon, plus 2. Minus 2 governor, providing maintenance, upkeep cost, minus 2. For all units, we commanded the force. And tax rate, plus 6%.
At your command. We hunger for battle.
Let's have some spies here. I'm gonna recruit the edge. I can't. I forgot this all the time, but I must recruit some agents, spies, champions, and stuff. We can right now. Anyways,
at your command.
Let's move.
You have further orders? Dearest Lord!
They have right now like 3,700 soldiers. We have 2,000 something, 2,500 soldiers. I'm not going to attack them. Oh, battlefield. Must destroy this army, this small army, and to be ready for the reinforcements. They have a lot of spearmen and infantry, and archers, of course. It'll be difficult, but I must do it. Let's try it. Let's fight the battle. We are weather conditions. We have fog, but I don't like it. I'm gonna wait. Dry, okay. Start deployment. Let's see our beautiful units.
We hunger for blood and battle.
Those are Pietons, Leeds, Light Speed Infantry. Whoa, very nice. Very nice spearmen, medieval spearmen. Bearer, The Officer Here, The Sergeant. Let's see the Sergeant the Arms, Heavy Melee Infantry. They are great, very strong. Light Melee Infantry, we have these dudes here with the axes. Not bad at all. And the awesome French Chevaliers, they are very fine. The Knights, French Knights, they are stampable. Okay, let's start.
Warriors of Christ!
I have them in... no, where's I now? When I'm gonna attack them, a friend of mine told me that it's better to have them... not from the starting formation wedge or something like that. But later on. Let's see, King Philip. The King! Oh, King Philip. With his crown. And his knights. His most trusted knights. And barons and dukes and stuff like that. A dude like that. Yeah. Let's start.
This is a moment when fate calls to us. Let us cast aside caution. Let us prove...
Enemy reinforcements have been spotted.
And as we win...
Okay. My friends, for our king, for France. My guys, let's do this. We can do this and win them all. Those reinforcements are a problem. But I can't have them run because they're gonna die. Πιέτος, πιέτος. Τώρα είχαμε γράμμα, το είχαμε choice. The reforms are very near. Guys, fast, fast. Move it, move it. Let's move, move. Those are obstacles. My guys. Come on, Jimmy Hell. Unleash Hell. Their general.
The God in heaven!
Unleash hell!
Why are you fools?
The Gladiator. What a movie. Gladiator. Come on, guys, kill them, kill them. Fuck, fuck. Destroy them. We war.
Our general is being attacked. Keep him alive.
Okay, first blood. She war. Fight.
The general is dead.
Guys, we kill the general. Okay. Go there. Attack them, attack them. Charge! Charge! Destroy them! Oh, King Philip! King, go back!
Oh, our general has died.
Oh, we lost King Philip.
Men are broken and are fleeing.
God damn it! King Philip is dead. Long live the king! What do we do? Problem. Back, back.
It's an ambush.
God damn it, I lost King Philip. That's a blow. Very tough blow. Now my first, one of my first battle, I lost King Philip. Shit. Anyway, what can we do? και The Break. Attack! Just destroy them! For fun, for King Philip! Don't leave the game! They are losing! Guys, hold. Back. Three. God damn it. No, we're losing. They are a lot. They are too much for us. Look at the reinforcements. Man. King the country, for the Franks, King Philip. That's revenge, he's dead. Revenge, he's dead. Cost. Ricky. My man, Mike. Mike. No, 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 no. Fight like there is no tomorrow. Don't do this. Yeah, they break. Over. Victory! Epic victory, a close victory. But the truth is that it's a pyrrhic victory. We lost our king. Large number of our troops. Kingdom of France, Christianity Elite, Philip. County of Toulouse, God Chosen, Berard. King Philip with 2,000 something soldiers. Berard close to 4,000 soldiers. We lost 920 soldiers. They lost 2,000. 1,567 remaining. 1,781 remaining. Okay. Here we are. I'm gonna take on warriors. Take them on warriors. Okay. After replenish.
That is impossible.
Duty calls. Our leader general is Philip. The head, the prince, of course. But he's a scholar. Albert. Defender. Morale plus 3. I'm gonna go with the Albert for Albert.
At your command. Lay siege to the settlement.
Can I siege it? Don't have a lot of army or troops. But I must do it. I'm gonna continue the siege and let them come to us. Here in Montpellier. Next turn. Come on. Succession, Philip. Age 16 years old. The prince.
But when it is Christendom itself that is
Crusades,
that, then it is every Christian's duty to defend all that is holy. His Holiness the Pope has called a crusade to reclaim the Holy Lands from the infidel, who would deny Christian pilgrims their right to visit the holy places. It is time for the armies of Christendom to put aside their differences and unite under one banner, the sign of the cross. And
yeah.
Give back God's children what is rightfully theirs.
All for God, all for Jesus.
Die trying.
The Crusades. Faction destroyed. English pretenders. Okay. The fifth crusade, Crusade for Cairo. The fifth crusade. Military investment, Montpellier, Occitania. Population surplus, Normandy. Let's build something here. We need more money. We have food. I'm gonna go for the garrison. Got some more garrison. Provides garrison two Guisarmias des communes, one Arbelestriers. Let's go for that. Peace negotiated, Kingdom of Sicily, Holy Roman Empire. War declared, Principality of Wales, Kingdom of England. War declared, Absalom League, Holy Roman Empire. War declared, Duchy of Bavaria, Holy Roman Empire. That Holy Roman Empire do wars with most of the nation of the map. Yeah. Let's see here the new king. Philip, 17 years old, 67 influence. Glossy, his father. Let's put Jean to provost. Okay guys, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. We fought one battle. The siege and this battle will play in the next bit. I think we'll take Montpellier and win the Count of Toulouse, but it's for another video, another time. Hope you enjoyed it. See you later. Adios.